Sorry, Dexter, but it's no time for a walk.
Sorry to bother, but I have some good news and some bad news. Bad news first, Rob's boss, Big Jim, found out what we did. And he's the scariest guy I know. But, here's the good news. He's not mad at all. In fact, he is so cool with what happened and is impressed by your skills, he'll probably hire you. So... yeah! Good luck!
This is insane. What the hell did you get me into, Tyler?
What if that motherfucker finds out?
No worries, pals. He's too dumb to suspect a thing.
Loving familiar. Just don't chicken out at the last moment, gentlemen.
I mean, yeah. Just shove it down his throat.
Got it in the bag, guys. Big Jim? More like a big pussy.
Underpaid janitor to working for the biggest crime boss in the city? Talk about overnight success.
How are you doing, Dexter? Did you know Daddy started a criminal career? Who's a good boy? Who's not working for a mob? Night. Big Jim, the man you never want to mess up with, or even know in the first place, to kill his own family like this, his name will haunt me until my grave. Need to go another way. Won't budge. I have to go around.
Spa and Wellness. Place which you never want to leave.
To search the lockers for evidence as well. Apparently, criminal savoir-vivre does not allow taking weapons to the sauna. let's get rid of that. My janitor training comes in handy once again. Pick up anything with a full bag. Feeling stabby today? Huge guy. Probably a bodyguard. Swiss cheesed with a sharp object. Knowing someone is about to stab him. Peaceful death. To some extent. Thank you. One slice to the throat did the trick. Pretty quick death, given the circumstances. Did they even bother locking them? Mateo's Pizza? I'll order one with pineapple for me and Dexter. What the actual fuck? I've seen people slicing pizza with this. time for a bag swap.
Thank you.
back where it belongs.
Remember not to stay in the sauna for too long, as it may cause sleep disturbances or negatively affect your well-being.
The NB letters on his tattoo could stand for Norman Bates. Or Nomad Block, the notorious street gang. Either way, he shouldn't have gotten in Jim's way.
Keeping up with those pasta eating mama mias make me sick, but as I've been shopping, taking out Big Jim, I got connections with his cousin Mike from the old school days. I'm gonna sweet talk him into slipping some poison into Jim's family dinner. Your job? Make sure no funny business happens during our meeting.
They had a well thought out plan. Mike and Rick could execute well, but got executed instead.
Thank you.
need to empty the trash can first.
Our solarium guarantees a very even tan all over the body. Please enjoy it to the fullest.
More like a very balanced barbecue experience all over the body. It might be worth something. shot dead at close range. This must be Mike, the owner of this place.
Former owner of this place. I knew he always wanted to get at me. But he crossed the line by getting in contact with the other gangs. And nobody ever crosses Big Jim.
Hey, at least it's more work for me.
That's the spirit.
That's what I call a gruesome death. The pursuit of beauty can be fatal. Sorry for what happened, ma'am. We don't think about it daily, but the human body is such a soft machine. Piece of shit. Screw this. Easy peasy. That's a piece of work. She was Mike's wife, apparently. They were planning a coup, but Jim outsmarted him. You know, I'm something of a VIP myself.
VIP access granted.
Yeah, thanks. Thank you. as a whistle. All work, no play. Goddamn. Time for a bag swap. Slipped out of the hands of a clumsy criminal. Another one. what the kids nowadays say? Not making it out of the hood with this one. Sure, Big Jim won't mind me taking it.
I'll consider it as your tip for the night.
It's not like they need it anymore. to empty the trash can first.